It's cool.
Actually, my name is Minister Kim Rayford. I'm a member here at Hill Chapel. And what you're looking at right now, getting ready to look at, is a video of our Vacation Bible School kickoff in Helpfield. And what you're going to see is different organizations coming in to participate with the church and providing help, healthcare advice to local members, to the members, and to the community at large. What we're looking at in here is the health care. We have health screenings, CPR demos. Some of the participating organizations is Methodist Healthcare, second year residential doctors from UT that participate. You see some of the activities that are done. You see different things that they give you, the advice they do. Teach you the proper way of doing CPR.
Hello?
Just give us a video.
Explain yourself.
This is our book section right here. Kids come in, they pick out two books. Parents write their name down, the child's name, and the two books that they got. And then you guess how much candy is in this jar. Now, if you guess how much candy is in that jar, you can have it. It's yours to take home. You feel me? So, how many things is in there, my guy?
All right. We'll reveal it.
Guess again. Nah, you don't get no more guesses. This is our book section. Thank you for stopping by. My name is Aaron. How can you find me? Man, go on Facebook, Twitter. Say nah. I'm Aaron. Come to Hill Chapel. On Sunday, you're going to see me in the front.
Got me on camera showing my missing too. So what the church does is it provides a source to the community and letting them know that we, as a church congregation, as a baptized body of believers, that we do support the lifestyle, healthy lifestyle, for the members and for the general, for the community at large. What we see here is now going into different organizations that have participated as well. And the health organization, Raleigh Professional, and Fear RX, insurance, cover all bases, the National Kidney Foundation, the ACS, which is the Cancer Society, Red Cross, Life Donors, or you can see Congregation Health Network, the Women's Ministry, here at Hill Chapel. Organization that was here was the mobile dental bus, which was a partnership with Bellevue Baptist Church. Continue to do other things and expanding its reach with the community life center, family life center, gym, a school, and so forth, of those things, which is the vision that God has given to the pastor. And the food and the slides and everything is for the kids to have a little fun and enjoy themselves while they come out and register for Vacation Bible School. This is something that is done every year, and we try to make sure that we reach out to the community and let the community know that it's not just another place in the area, but we are one that are trying to reach out to the community and let the community know that we are here to support them and help them in any kind of way. But you can see there were food vans, music, snow cones, we had ice cream, you know, different things like that.
Hey,
so, prior to the music is where we're just trying to reach out to the Raleigh community and go further and reach in the old neighborhood where the church was previously located, and just to build up the community understanding and letting everyone know that we are a church that is for the people, with the people, and trying to encourage the people and to learn, most importantly, more about Christ and to come to have a relationship with Jesus Christ. It's not about any form, fashion, or show, but we're only about trying to promote Christ and promote Jesus as the true Lord, one Lord, one Savior that we have.
What's your name?
Noah.
Noah?
Yeah.
You been swimming?
I can tell.
What's your name?
Cindy.
Huh?
Cindy.
Cindy? Cindy, you been playing in the water? No, you haven't. No, you dry. But you're wet, Noah. You having fun? Huh?
Yeah.
I can tell, man. I gotta give me something to drink, too. It's hot as fish grease.